Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. Things have got on the way here pretty promptly. So, Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
Yeah, Alexandro, especially on the overlap.
Has a hit! Oh, brilliant! That is brilliant! He's got himself a peach of a goal!
And you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
And here's Benzema has a goal! Sticks it away! And they're at it again in double quick time!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
And it's Douglas Costa. Cuadrado. And here's Douglas Costa. Ramsey. Now the breakaway, Benzema plays it long,
good ball,
oh good interception. Referee's given a throw. Bentancur battles to win it back. Alexander Arnold. Ball's loose, who's getting there? De Ligt drives it forward. And it's Douglas Costa. Douglas Costa looks to dink one in. Cristiano Ronaldo. Hits one! And the ball's come out. Breaks on here. Fabinho coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. That's a good Benzema! Bentancur plays it out to the flank. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Speculative strike. Tweedy. The half-time whistle goes. Just an opinion on the first half.
Well, they had their opponents reeling in that half, Peter, and the break came through to change somehow, but don't hold me to.
A half of massive entertainment and excitement. A two-goal margin, yes, but all things still possible. And the second half gets on the way. He's had a shot! Yes! And they are pulling clear here. There was to be only one outcome.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
That's Aubameyang.
It's a brilliant interception.
Matuidi
plays it forward.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Back into the middle. Lobs it in gently. He's got options out wide. Hoists it forward. Modric. It's Modric! It's cut loose. Douglas Costa.
Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger.
Played back in.
And the counter is on.
Cuadrado.
De Ligt.
Cuadrado.
Chesney gets it upfield. Maguire positions himself well and cuts it out. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Forward it goes.
Bonucci
tries to get it forward quickly.
Over to the left.
And it's played forward. Chip through.
Fabinho gets it back.
Modric tries to get it forward quickly.
Fabinho
has created one goal already. Modric! That's right.
Benatesky.
Now it's Higuain. The ball's come loose and the chief. Higuain shoots! Great football, shot and save. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it.